Good morning, everyone. It's nice to see you. We'll be talking today more about Larry Lizard, and we'll also be talking about our word building pace 1008. Pages 1 through 8 are the pages that you need to complete today, even while you're at home. And by the way, I hope you're doing well. I hope that you are able to spend more time with your mom and your dad and maybe your brother or your sister or maybe your brothers and your sisters, and make the best of this time. Remember to appreciate your mom and dad. They're working really hard, or if you live with your mom, or maybe you just live with your dad, just remember that no matter who you live with, appreciate them. They love you and they're doing their best to take good care of you. Very good. So let's go to word building pace 1008, and I want to take you to the first page. It says at the top in English first, color the big dog black. So you're going to need some crayons. Dice que vamos a pintar el perro grande negro. Entonces ustedes van a necesitar sus crayolas negras, ¿verdad? Let's look at big. B, I, G. I have Bucky Buffalo, Inchy Inchworm, and Gary Goldfish. B plus I, B plus Gary Goldfish. G, big. This is the big dog, and I need to color him black. Él es el perro grande y yo necesito pintarlo negro. Now it says, color the little dog brown. Dice que tenemos que pintar el perro pequeño café. So I'm looking at the little dog and I'm seeing the letters. Estoy viendo las letras. L plus I. Little. Little. He is little and he is big. The big one should be black and the little one should be brown. Very, very good. That was page one. Let's now go to page two. Very good. Now I'm on page two. You can see the instructions. The instructions say write. Las instrucciones nos dicen que tenemos que escribir. So es una página de práctica, ¿verdad? It's a practice page. That's what I'm doing. It's a practice page. Let's go to page three. For page three, when I see the instructions, once again, it says write. So I'm practicing my lowercase and my uppercase letter L several times. Estoy practicando en esta página mi minúscula y la mayúscula también de la letra D, Larry Lizard. Very, very good. And then I'm on page four. Let's talk about the things I see on page four. Wait a minute. I'm probably going to be trying to find things that start with the the Larry Lizard sound, right? It says color the ooh sound word pictures. Let's remember what these things are. Lamp. Kite. Repeat after me, boys and girls. Necesitan ustedes repetir después de mí. Lamp. Kite. Leaf. Lion, frog, lamb. Now, this one is a little bit more difficult to understand, but this is actually lace, okay? Lace, it's a kind of fabric. Lace es un tipo de tela especial. Boat, log, limb. Miss Bridget has to look at this one. Oh, this is a lantern. Lantern es un tipo de luz, and horse. So when I see these things, I'm listening for the Larry Lizard sound. Cuando yo veo estas cosas, estoy escuchando para el sonido la de Larry Lizard. Y solamente voy a pintar los objetos, las cosas que tienen este sonido. Muy bien, de lamp. So when I say lamp, do I hear the l sound like Larry Lizard? Yes, I do. So I'm going to paint the lamp. I'm going to color the lamp. Okay, very good. Let's go to the next page. My goodness, you guys are doing wonderful. So now I'm on page five. Page five, and it says in the instructions at the top, write the big letter L and the little letter L under the L sound word pictures. So, de nuevo, estoy viendo las cosas y estoy pensando. Esta cosa tiene sonido nuevo de l, l, como Larry Lizard, o no. Yo tengo que decidir si la respuesta es sí, tiene el sonido apropiado de Larry Lizard. Yo voy a pintar la cosa en mi color. Well, lo siento. La cosa ya está pintado. The picture, the thing is already colored. You have to write the big letter L or the small letter L under the object if it has the L sound. Monkey, lamp, lion, lace, limb, log, or knife. Now, boys and girls, not everything has the L sound. No todas cosas tienen el sonido nuevo de L. No todas cosas. There are things that don't have the L sound. And if they don't have the L sound, I'm not going to write the uppercase and the lowercase letter. Okay, very good. Let us go on to page 6. You remember this from last time. These are words that students should say to the person who's helping them with their work, if you have someone who's able to do that. Los estudiantes deben leer estas palabras. Mm-hmm. And down here it says write the words. Esta parte dice que los estudiantes necesitan escribir las palabras. Entonces, con esta parte de la página aquí, estamos practicando la formación, la imprenta. Estamos practicando cómo se escribe estas palabras, prestando atención a su tamaño correcto y su orden correcto, ¿verdad? So we're paying attention to the size of our letters and how we write the letters together to make words. Let's go to the next page. So now, it's page 7. We're almost done for the day. So, for page 7 again, it says, leer las palabras, we're reading the words. And down here it says, write the words. Dice, escribir las palabras. Estamos en página 7. We're on page 7. That's very similar to the page that you just did. Es muy similar a la página que acaba de hacer, ¿verdad? And finally, page 8. Finalmente, estamos en la página 8. Este es el chequeo. El checkup es como una prueba pequeña para verificar que usted entiende la información. It's like a little prueba, a little check to make sure that you understand everything. So you're practicing your writing on top. Estamos practicando la formación de las letras. And down here it says circle the L sound word pictures. Aquí dice que vamos a encerrar las cosas que tiene el sonido L. No tenemos que pintar. We don't have to color anything. We just have to circle. So let's review these things, okay? This is a special kind of light called a lantern. Es un tipo de luz especial que se llama en inglés lantern, lantern. Comb, lamb. Quiero que repita después de mí. Quiero que repita después de mí. Lamb, lace, lamp, boat, pig, leaf, log, lion, king, and limb. Muchas veces en inglés se dice branch, pero también pueden decir limb. Limb es como una rama, rama de árbol en español. So we can say limb or branch, but in this case we want to say limb. En este caso queremos decir limb porque tiene el sonido especial de Larry Lizard que necesitamos, ¿verdad? Y por eso, por ejemplo, vamos a encerrar limb porque tiene el sonido que yo quiero. Very, very good. All right, if you have any questions, you know that you can reach out to me. Please ask your parents if you need help, but if they're not available, that's okay. Do the very best you can during this time. It's all okay. But Miss Bridget is here to support you and to help you watch me as many times as you want to, because I am always excited to talk about animals like Larry Lizard, because when I learn his sound and I learn all the sounds I'm supposed to learn. I am learning to read. I'm putting those sounds together to make words, and it's so very exciting. Have a wonderful day.